All right, shifting now our attention to the front page of the Business Standard of India. And it leads on a new tax being proposed on global technology companies like Google, Facebook, and Amazon. Well, the companies would have to pay the so-called digital tax of between 30% and 40%, leading to bills in the billions of dollars.